You know what, man? Just talk about your family and everything, man.
Okay, alright, man.
Blah, blah, blah.
Right.
You got your big day tomorrow. Right. You excited about that?
What's up?
You gonna be looking rough like that tomorrow?
No, I'm not.
No.
I'll be clean tomorrow, trust me. But now I'm definitely excited about my big day tomorrow, my wedding day. Can't wait, man, to go down the aisle, man, and say yes to my beautiful fiance. My family is here, man, from Alabama. I'm so excited about seeing my family. I haven't seen them in like 4 or 5 months, man. So I'm so excited about seeing my family being here, whatever. So we're having a little family dinner right now. So I'm just excited, man, about my big day and what God has done for me in my life this far, man. It's been an awesome experience, and I've been learning so much what God has done for me. So I'm excited, man, about what God is doing for me in this wedding. It's awesome. I call it the Royal Wedding. So I'm excited about what God is doing, man, for us, man, and my family. So.
Who do you want to introduce first to your family?
This is my son right here, BJ. Say hey to everybody, BJ.
Hello.
Yeah, he's my son, so he's my junior, my namesake. So I'm excited about him.
Okay.
Also, that's my brother Wayne right here.
So the oldest. Big little brother.
Right.
What do you have that you want to say to the
man? Just want to tell congratulations, man, and you know what I'm saying. And I know that it's probably been a hard road to get to this point, but you're here. And giving up is not an option if you want to finish. So you gotta keep going and doing what you got to do to get to that point. So just proud of him, man. Glad to be here, and looking forward to tomorrow. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm not the one getting married, but I'm gonna be the coolest one walking down the aisle, my brother. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, man. Congratulations.
This is my auntie Lucy. This is my auntie Lucy right here. It's my auntie, so she is here for the wedding as well. So what do you have to say, auntie?
I want to say congratulations, Elder Brandon and Mimi. I'm just so happy for you all and happy to be here, and just pray the best. That God will just bless you all tremendously.
Thank you. This is my mother.
So we say mom for last, and you want to do mom now.
We're
going to say mom last because mom gets to add a whole
bunch.
This is my
brother, Ryan, call him James.
Most handsome.
What do you have to say about the wedding?
I have to prepare myself. So I just want to say congrats to the bride and groom. So happy for my brother that I flew thousands of miles, hundreds of miles, you know, from Montgomery to Cincinnati to, you know, be here for this joyous occasion. Still haven't seen who I'm walking down the aisle with yet. I'm waiting that, but you know, it's all good. Just happy to be here, man. Brandon, I love you. Mimi, I love you. Kids, I love y'all. I hope y'all stay married forever until y'all die. Love you.
This is my other brother, David.
Oh, I'm definitely rough, man.
Keep Sean God Davis first. Scott, yeah. Keep God first, and y'all just love on each other. Congratulations. That's it.
Kids, Colin, y'all gonna say hello to the camera.
Say hello.
Say hello.
Say hello.
Hello.
Hey, y'all.
Say congratulations.
Congratulations.
All right, thank you.
And we've come to this moment of mama. Mama, what do you have to say?
First of all, I want to say that congratulations to the happy couple. And that
hold
I
up,
am...
I'm going to switch sides because that light's okay. Giving me problems. I got, the outside light is adding like some, where like it's doing like an autocorrect. So there we go. That's all way right. Better.
I want to say congratulations to the happy couple. I am very excited, too excited, and glad this day has arrived. Will be tomorrow, and that he's already known that I'm not going to preach to him, but for them to keep God first always, and I promise you, you'll never be last.
I'm making it.
That's all.